All right, calf, I just farted. I'll see you in a bit, calf. Yeah, fart and leave.
Okay, guys, this is a busy motherfucking day. I've got to do 2 training sessions today because I've been slacking, so it's going to be a long ass day. Oh. Can't be the one and then you get exposed. If you're the one, then God will let me know. And we are here.
Brandon's on the toilet. Okay, there he is. I just saw a picture of you on the toilet. Fam, what are you doing?
This is awkward.
Run off.
Talking and talking. Why are these niggas so chatty? I'm sorry in the M-way.
He's my son if we're running with a style like me. I said, you thought that I missed the drop, but I never.
What have we got here today?
But why is it so big?
Oh, got this little, this bad boy over here.
Creatine.
Lean, ain't? This shit will make you shit and it will cut your body fat in half. It's pre-workout that I'm going to have right now. And it gives you an extra push in the gym. Don't worry, guys, it's not drugs. Uncle Ronaldo, don't take drugs. Don't do drugs, kids.
Uncle, oh, Ramel, would you take heroin for a tenner?
Yo, where is it? it looks like piss blood. Shut that.
That looks like shit.
People always wonder why I wear gloves and why I wear wrist protectors. I have really bad wrists, so I have to have them.
He's got flimsy wrists like a bitch.
I whack too much.
This is just fuck your bitch.
Go for 12. How many did you go for? 50. That's what I'm talking about.
Yo guys, today's a high charge.
I'm recording first. Fab, my whip, my rules.
Let's finish a banging session with this personal trainer over here, Brandon's World, yeah?
Hey guys.
Shut the fuck up,
bro,
man.
I need to finish my.
I need to finish what you stop. Just go to our Instagrams and we'll.
Shut up, man. Let me finish.
Yo, you're a pussy, old bro.
Get out my car.
What?
Yo, we're on location, we're at the place with Mr. Nick, Mr. Brandon. We're gonna do a little photo shoot, Two sessions in one day was a bit too much for me. I'm gonna try next time, but you don't understand. I got home yesterday, getting ready for the gym, and I was beat. I was dead. I was destroyed. I couldn't do it. After we done all that yesterday, photo shoot, the workout, I was dead. And there's always next time. But yo, guys, if you like the video, please like, subscribe. Make sure you give it a great big thumbs up, of course, for your boy Ramel. And I'll see you guys next time. And comment below what you want to see me do next. I've got loads of ideas, but I'd love to hear your opinion. And I'm gonna awkwardly stare at the camera while I just, you know, the video ends. This isn't working.